I be?
Hi, everybody, and welcome back to Old Guy Games, and welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. We are here outside of the Ripcon rocket facility, and we have been tasked with clearing out some ghouls. And for those of you unfamiliar with ghouls, those are basically nuclear zombies. Yeah. And I'm not quite sure what we're gonna find in here. But why not? We'll take a look. I think I saw one more. Okay, he's behind that wall, I'm guessing. But anyway, oh, there he is. Ghouls are relatively easy to kill. So this shouldn't be that big of a deal. Let's get up and actually go investigate the facility now. I think I've cleared out the outside. Eddie? Where's Eddie? Where did Eddie go? Eddie? Yes. Follow me. Okay. Where are you at, buddy? There you are. Okay, let's go. Kind of miss that whir after a little while. You know, you're not very talkative. I can appreciate that. But you are comforting. No, I will not yield. I will not yield. What have we got here? See, now this makes me curious because it's not very often that you see a ghoul wearing robes. Let's take a look, see what he's got here. Ooh, a recharger pistol. I have no idea what that is. Let's check it out. I'm just curious. Okay, so this is what we have to do. We have to figure out the source of the ghouls. I gotta find my guys yet. I got cast to worry about. I got all kinds of stuff. What were we? Items. Yes, weapons. Why am I carrying around sexy sleepwear? Those are pretty good. And then we have this. Yeah, we'll repair you. Get you up beyond that line of... what was I? Recharger pistol. Recharger pistol. That's what I was going to look at. Yeah, it's an energy weapon. Huh. Well, I haven't played with energy weapons. Let's check it out and see what I can do with these. Get a few bottle caps. Fixer. I can always use Fixer in case I get addicted to anything. That'll be handy. Medex, always good. Okay. Now you know what happens to cars that park in no parking zones. I've always wondered if that rocket will fly too. That would be an awesome launch, wouldn't it? Let's see if we're any good with energy. I don't think I am very good with energy weapons, but you know, what the heck? Why not? Bottle caps, energy cells, plasma defender. We'll hang on to it. I don't know if I can use it for anything, but plasma is particularly Rad-X, useful against robots. Six bottle caps. Alrighty. What are we gonna find in here?
Hey! Over here! Are you listening?
Yes?
Go to the big room on the east side of this building and take the metal staircase all the way up. And hurry!
Who are you?
Who I am doesn't matter, smooth skin. Stop wasting time and get up here.
Okay. Yeah, you just told us where he's located.
Stop wasting time.
Oh, you... East side of the building. That would be over there. We've got some baddies to deal with. Oh! Yeah, not a big fan of that. Let me pick these up and then we'll... Yeah, not... There we are. Staircase on the east side of the building. That would definitely be over there. And I don't... Nobody tells me to stop wasting time. I'm gonna waste all the time by... looking for stuff. That's what I do. Jerk. Excuse me, Eddie. Always handy. Okay. Wait a minute. Killed him, killed him. Nightkin. These are... Stealth Boy! That'll come in handy. Nightkin and never a stim pack. Bottle cap, thank you. Energy cells and another plasma plasma? Not a plasma defender. Plasma defender, okay. Alrighty, so we've got... None of these are in real good condition. How are we doing now? A little better. Okay. Do, 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 do. What? What it? Oh! Freaking trap. I'm used to being able to see those. Now I'm gonna need. I got plenty of those. I'm gonna take some healing powder. I'm actually amazed none of those ghouls activated that trap. I mean. Alrighty. Anytime we can, we'll get this built up a little bit better. Don't know if it's going to do me much good. Like I said, I'm not very good with energy weapons, but, you know, 12 gauge round. Another recharger pistol. Well, you know, why not? Yeah, it's in a little bit better condition. Maybe once it's up to decent condition, we'll give it a go. Oh, it is dark in here. I don't normally like keeping my light on when I'm sneaking around, but metal spoon, dinner plate, and their healing powder has done healed me as much as it's gonna. What have we got in here? And of course, crispy squirrel bits. I can't talk today. Bottle cap, Coca-Cola. I don't know why I keep looting these things, because it's not like I've used Sunset Sarsaparilla very much. Holy crap, Eddie. Yes, it's very cinematic. Let me see here. Bottle caps. Laser RCW. Now that looks more like a rifle of some sort. No, not that one. Let's. There we go. Okay. Thanks, Eddie, wherever you are. Get a very good view of him doing whatever it is he's doing. Where am I? I'm in here. This is what I'm looking at. Books. Scorch books. Ooh, books. Lots of books. We'll let Eddie do his thing, because... he seems to like... First aid box. There we are. Some steady is handy, and I don't really... Oh, cigarettes. That's what I'm staring at. Empty whiskey bottle, shot glass, empty desk. God, scared the hell out of me. Don't do that! Alrighty. Tool cabinet is empty. And boop! Hello, locked easy. That's what I like to see. Boom. Alrighty. Rounds, always handy. Another couple stealth boys, always good. Some bottle caps. Pre-war money I can always sell. Crowbar, lead pipe, and police. I think I'm going to leave the rest of that. Not all that useful. Filing cabinet. Cup and darts. Should I build a dart gun? I don't know how to build a dart gun. Go get him, boy. Well, Spaceball's good for something. Bag of cigarettes. Just the cup. Okay. Boom. And we're out here. I don't know. Eddie's back. Okay. Big hole in the ground. Empty. Empty. Here's something. What do we got in here? Some bottle caps. Empty cabinets. I hear you, ghouls. I hear you. Yep, okay, we like the space ball. We'll hang on to the space ball. He seems to be doing all the killing for us. Not that I'm all that upset by it. Yeah, no point in sneaking at this juncture. Ghouls with robes. Ghouls generally don't wear things. Public kitchen, Repcon inner office correspondence number, blah, 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 all Repcon employees from Emily Niemeyer, facilities manager. Hello, everyone. Please remember that the kitchen is a privilege and not a right. Please clean up after yourselves and remember that a clean kitchen is a happy kitchen. Thanks, Emily. P.S. Please also remember that any food left in the icebox without a date will be thrown out every Friday evening. So date your food. Okay. Yes. Oh, good. All together. What is this? Welcome to Robco. All Repcon staff. Steve Reynolds, Launch Facility Project Manager. Greetings, fellow Repcon employees. I'm happy to announce that we have finalized our deal with Robco. Starting tomorrow, we will be an official Robco facility. Most of you won't notice anything different aside from an increase in benefits. Thank you all for your time, and welcome again to the Robco family. Now, that's BS. Anytime you see... Yeah, no, okay. To Robco HQ Supply Department, Bill Martin. First off, let me say that everyone here is really excited about the merger. It's super to be part of a company that... to be part of a company as exciting as Robco. Have we got some kinks in the supply chain? Yesterday, a bunch of crates got delivered here containing two gross of devices called... Da-da-da-da-da. 288 stealth boys. Oh, is it okay if I ask what these things are? They're really useful is what they are. Do they really make you invisible? Close to it. And that sounds wild. What will Robco think of next? Let me know if the shipment came here by mistake. No problem if it didn't. I bet you can have a lot of fun with these things. Thanks, Bill Martin. Nice. Private server access. Robco visit... Steve, please make sure your people are ready for the Robco visit. We are down to negotiating on what the project is worth. So the better that experiment goes tomorrow, the better for all of us. Okay, Robco visit. Sir, I have my team looking into what happened yesterday. I was assured by my best people that the experiment would go off without a hitch. We're starting cleanup of the affected area today. Oh, God. But I'm told it may take decades for the radiation to clear completely. Just make sure that someone is punished for this. This has significantly reduced our position with Robco. I want them to know that we can keep our house in order. Eugh. Eugh. Private server access. Really? Okay. Public kitchen, welcome to Robco. I did both of those. Pencils, empty desk. Empty filing cabinet. I was going to the east side of the building, wasn't I? Yeah, we looked at both of those. Empties. Was I up here? Okay. Locked very easy. Pop that open. This is a nicely furnished room. Empty filing cabinets. Interesting artwork. What have we here? Burn, 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 burn. Destroyed. Cigarettes just laying around. Why not? Lots of cigarettes. What are we doing here? Administrator. Storage room terminal. Boop. We finished converting that old generator room into storage as you requested. If you need to get access to the to the safe, the password is Repcon. Okay, thanks, Bill. Good to know. Hello, Stevie. Well, I can't say that I'm surprised. You were a devious worm when we started here all those years ago. I guess someone has to take the blame, and it may as well be your old friend. That waste spill never would have happened if you didn't push the team so hard, or if you paid for actual competent personnel. I'll be happy to take my retirement package. Good riddance to you and this forsaken place, Martin. Looks like Martin, whoever that is, was the one that paid for the accident. Okay. Well, there goes the space ball off to kill things. I didn't even hear any lasers fire, buddy. Okay. Ooh. Whatever happened there, it doesn't look good. Oh, that's an ash pile. Okay. With some bottle caps. Alright, yeah, looks like this is where little Eddie had his fun earlier. Empty there. Feral ghoul roamer. Yeah, we already looked at it. Oh, that's his head. It's always good to keep your head. Alrighty. Ooh. Dead ghouls. Eddie! Don't come flying in strange doors. I'm gonna get spooked and shoot him one of these days. Okay. What do we look like without... Alright. Alright, we'll go check him out. We have... rotting Brahmin corpse? What are we doing with Brahmin here? Feral ghoul. Bobby pin! Cigarettes can always be sold. Another Nightkin with another stealth boy. Alrighty. Mentats! I can get smarter for a little while. And white hot ashes. That's another ash pile. Oh, that was a Nightkin. Did you do that? Did you do both of those? Well done. Alright, we were supposed to take the stairway all the way up. And this is the room. We're definitely on the east side. Okay. Should be using my torch, not my Pip-Boy light. Huh. But who cares? And then recharging. Okay, well, we'll finally fix up that recharger pistol. Yes. Ooh. Prepare you. These are RCW. Charger pistol. Okay, how are we doing now? We're doing a whole lot better. We're past... See that little crook in there? That's the fully functional line. And as long as your thing is beyond that line, you're up to full function, which is good.
All right, Smoothskin. I'm letting you in.
Okay.
You better watch yourself. I'll sure as hell be watching you.
Okay. Well, if these are good guys, we'll put the gun away.
God, but are you ugly.
What?
Get upstairs and talk to Jason before I throw up just
from
looking at you.
Oh, screw you, Baldy. You're not a ghoul.
Your pranks won't work on me, Smoothskin. They won't work on Jason either.
Oh, God. Skin looks pretty smooth to me.
Stop wasting my time, Smoothskin. Go waste Jason's.
Did not mean to trade with Eddie. Okay. He's obviously not so crazy. Stealing from here. Hi, who are you?
Jason will lead us to the far beyond.
Okay. Alrighty, so these are obviously not feral ghouls. Hello, workbench, good to know. Okay, before we go exploring... Oh, wait a minute. Where do you lead? Repcon facility, okay.
Hey.
Hey. You guys just being lazy? Sitting down in here? Don't blame you. Lockers. Okay. Alright. Now, I could just go crazy and start blowing people away. I mean, this seems to be the source of the ghouls here. Ah! Jason Bright.
Hello, Wanderer. Oh. Please forgive us our humble surroundings. Our true home awaits us in the far beyond.
In the far
beyond. Have you come to help us complete the great journey?
No, I've come to... Eradicate. Who are you?
I am Jason Bright, the prophet of the Great Journey. And all the ghouls you see here are members of my flock.
And you're glowing. Bright, that... Tell me more about the... What demons? I don't know. Your last name is Bright? That is pretty funny.
An auspicious name, don't you think? It was mine before I became as I am now. Before the Great War, even.
Okay.
Truly does the Creator author a destiny for each and every one of us.
Yeah, he does. Whatever. Sure. Uh-huh. What's the Great Journey?
We wish to escape the barbarity of the Wasteland. Especially the violence and bigotry of its human inhabitants.
Screw you, but
the
okay.
The Creator has promised to my flock a new land. A place of safety and healing. A paradise in the far beyond.
Uh-huh.
Preparations for the Great Journey were nearly complete when the demons appeared.
Ah, these okay. Yeah, tell me more about these demons.
The demons appeared from nowhere. Except it might be more accurate to say they never actually appeared at all.
Okay.
The demons are invisible.
Oh.
Where one of them stands, the most one sees is the air shimmering
Like
sunlight on water.
No, they're not invisible.
They set upon us as we were on our way to worship one morning. We had just entered the basement.
Mm.
My flock fought bravely and killed a few, but at such cost.
Okay.
Nearly half of us died or went missing.
Okay.
The rest of us retreated up here. One of the demons raved at us, but they have not tried to attack us since.
Okay.
Still, their demonic presence brought all progress towards the great journey to a standstill.
Shut up!
But now you have come.
Oh, God.
Once again, the Creator has sent a human to help us across a seemingly insurmountable obstacle.
Yes, nobody can do anything without me. Look, they're not demons, they're nightkin, and they're not invisible. They are invisible, technically, but they're stealth boys. Okay, one of them raved at you?
Yes, over the intercom.
Over the intercom.
Threats of death should we step outside. Guarantees of safety should we stay locked away. It went on for hours,
okay,
and did not always make sense. But that was the first day only. Since then, silence. Will you drive away the demons, Wanderer?
Oh, God. Yes, I'll take care of the demons
for
you.
Praise the Creator. Bless you, Wanderer. Bless us all.
Yes, duly blessed.
As soon as the underground has been rid of demons, preparations for the great journey can resume.
And you take this great journey, you get out of here. Okay. See? Too bright. Yeah, funny. Hey, Jason.
Is the way clear?
No. What is this journey?
The means by which the great journey is to be accomplished are an article of faith, not to be discussed with outsiders.
What is the far beyond, then?
I have glimpsed it only in visions, Wanderer, but what I have seen is truly miraculous. It is a place of light and healing. And I know in my soul that my flock will be safe there.
Okay. Yeah, what's the deal with the bald dude that let me in?
You're referring to Chris?
Yes.
I doubt you had much luck if you tried telling him that he's human.
No, I really didn't.
We had the same discussions when he first appeared, and the same lack of success.
So he's a loony.
He believes he is one of us. Soon enough, we realized that Chris was a gift from the Creator.
Okay.
He is integral to the success of the great journey.
He's a loony, and you're using him. All right, I haven't dealt with the demons yet.
I understand. I know you will fulfill your promise.
I'm glad somebody does, so... Well. You guys really have quite the setup up here. Okay, so to the basement to deal with these demons. Alrighty. What do you think, Eddie? Loonies? Loonies. Wasteland has a lot of loonies. Lots of loonies. They're gonna kill themselves on this catwalk one of these days. You guys really need to get some better lighting in here. I mean, don't get me wrong, portable work lamps, how handy, but... Okay, basement. This way? There's a nightkin there, there's a big white-hot pile of ash there. Basement. Which way is the basement? The basement is into that wall. Is there a door over here? Is that what I'm missing? No. And that's up. Partway. Alright, let's find our way to this... Oh, hey! Look, down there. Let me guess. Locked, used key. Okay. Nightkin are big and frightening and scary. No. There we go. What do I got here? Silenced? No, we're not going silenced. Whoops. Okay. Alright, we've got slugs in here now. These are for big bada boom booms. This Am I? Okay, no. Okay, buddy. Appear to be all right so far. Stupid phone. Scaring the hell out of me. What was that? Oh my god, look at all those. Keep hearing stuff. Idea. Idea ruined. Because I heard a yelp. Just in case I have to go running back in to somewhere. See, they're in here. Oof! Run! I'm... Yes, healing. Thank you for letting me know. Right, okay. Okay! Alright. Thank you. Okay, so guess what Scotty's doing? Laying down all kinds of stuff and making this one safe damned hallway. What have you got? Rebar club. Yeah. Ain't nothing sneaking up on me at this point. Okay. Now, let's see if we can't get somebody's attention. Now look, armor made from a stop sign and... Yeah. What do we got here? That's the rebar club. We're not really in the mood to deal with that right now. So I have back the other way. I have in here. Come on, a little further. Let him come a little further, Eddie. Really? Alrighty. Still not feeling real good. Eddie! Okay, I can still trade with you. Do you use these or do you use energy cells? Okay. Eddie is going to run a self-repair deal. And we are going to search these rad roach meat. Tasty. Son of a gun! Shit. Okay, Eddie's back up to full power. Welcome back, Spaceball. Jesus. Yeah, oh, this looks like the room that is in somebody else's memories. Okay. Okay, I am here. Machinery! These mines really aren't doing me much good, are they? No, they're not. I'm still gonna leave those there just in case somebody decides to try and come down the okay. Can I search you? Oh, it's doing this thing. Okay. How about you? Oh, the delays are real. What do we got here? Ramen steak? I'll take it. A skull? What's in your refrigerators? If anybody knows how to take care of whatever this delay is, that's... I don't know. Gets a little weird. Honey mesquite pods. I could use that for something. Got another door there. Just wanted to make sure. Okay. Holy crap. What is this place? Just in case somebody decides. Hey, Scott, if you're placing a mine... Okay. Mines are doing their job. Congratulations. What's on the Nightkin Jailer? Sorry about that. Real life called for just a moment. Of all the times for real life to jump in. So, what have we got on this Nightkin Jailer? Jail key, how handy. Flamer fuel, drained flamer. Okay, so flamer fuel, but I don't have a flamer, so I'm not too worried about that. Does that mean that this room is clear? Okay, that's just a fan. It's just a fan. What else do we have? So I've got those two doors mined. Let's see what we have in here. Conductors, those are nice, but they're heavy. Pilot light, sensor module, fission battery, again, nice but heavy. Burned books, fission batteries. I'm gonna have to come back and loot this place. Nothing really amazing. Scrap metal. What have we got over here? Paint gun, conductor, fission batteries, pencil, desk. What's in the desk? Jail key. Okay. Thought I already had that, but why not? You know. Handy to have a couple, I guess that's in case I don't run into the jailer the way I did. And let me guess. Just let me guess. Oh. Not what I was expecting. Empty cabinets. Alrighty, this is kind of what I thought we were headed down here. Unlock it, and in we go. What have we in here? Plenty of cans. Else. Some wonder glue, some scrap metal. Up there is where we shot the dude. Generators, tons of wonder glue and scrap metal again. Nothing all that useful. That's not what I meant to do. Come on. There we go. Jail key unlocked. Well, so much for sneaking, I guess. Cool prisoner. just the robe. Don't need that. So these are nightkin. Which on the East Coast we call them, I don't suppose that's where this guy was ranting from, do you? But anyway, I heard on the East Coast they're called super mutants. Apparently Nightkin are super mutants that got a hold of Stealth Boys. Not much useful in here. All right, let's get out of the jail. I don't think we're going to find anything of use down here. But hey, we checked it out, right? We checked it out. That's the important part. And we've killed a bunch of Nightkin. We've killed a few Nightkin. We've killed some Nightkin. Okay. Now I'm just searching for shimmers. Door down there, mind. And a door down here.
Come and get it, you victim. Hey, you're not one of those things out there.
Nope.
Who the hell are you?
Patrick. Jason sent me down here to get rid of the demons.
And I bet he told you it's the creator's will for you to risk your ass instead of him, right?
Well, good
luck with that. I'd give you a hand, but no thanks. I may look like a corpse, but I'm partial to living.
Okay. How did you end up trapped down here?
First off, I'm not trapped. This was a tactical choice, all right?
Tactical choice.
I'm no match for those things out there. So I found a good defensive position, and I've been defending it, right?
Okay.
Oh, who am I fooling? I'm trapped. Name's Harland. Pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Harland.
What happened was, I was escorting folks down to work.
Okay.
When those things attacked us.
All right.
Most of the fight was upstairs.
Yeah.
But some folks panicked and made for the basement. And I went after them. Well, turns out there were even more of those bastards down here than upstairs. And things went to shit fast.
Okay.
I couldn't find the others.
You're free.
So I fell back to this room.
Okay.
Set up a nice little kill zone. End of story.
Congratulations. You're free. Yeah, you don't look like the other ghouls from Bright's group.
Guess the outfit gives that away, huh?
Little bit.
I never did buy into that religious mumbo-jumbo with the robes and all that shit.
Nope.
It gets lonely out in the wastes, okay?
Yes.
And I don't have to tell you, that Bright's group has got some fine-looking ghoulettes in it.
Yeah, you do, because...
Or maybe I would have to tell you.
Yeah, you would.
Anyway, I helped them out, and they kept me supplied with ammo and pleasant company.
Good, good, good for you. Good for you. Yeah, how... Well, it looks like I have to kill you. Why? How have you survived?
I'm not delicate. Rad roach meat for protein.
Okay.
Condensation off the pipes for water.
Alrighty.
And I do my business over in the far corner.
Okay, avoid the far corner. Got it. Well, yeah, how can I help you get out of the room? Because I kind of opened the door for you.
Huh. Well, you're polite. I'll give you that.
Okay.
If this was just between you and me, I'd do as you ask. But it's not.
Oh, God, what do you want me to do?
I had a friend with me when those mutant bastards came out of nowheres. She panicked and ran the wrong direction. Further into the basement.
Further into the basement.
She's probably dead. But I ain't leaving until I know for sure. I'd have gone looking myself, except I wouldn't last a minute out there. You, on the other hand, seem pretty resourceful.
Oh, my God.
Find my friend, and I'll get out of your way.
Look, I have mines down. I did find her, I guess, unfortunately.
I see. Spare me the details.
You got it.
God damn. She had the yellowest smile.
Was that good?
You did your part, so I'll do mine. Go ahead and root around up here if you want. I'm going to make a break for topside.
You enjoy yourself. Now all I have to do is figure out... Okay, so he's running back there. How to get up there. Okay, through that door. Good luck, good luck, good luck. You'll make it. It's pretty clear. Let me see what the heck is going on. Was it... Ooh. Okay, so there's a rad roach that he killed for meat. I just don't want to... Far corner of the room. Ooh, hello, we have a terminal down here. Shipment mistake. Dear Robco Supply, let me say that everyone here is really excited and got some kinks in the supply chain. Okay, we read that one. Workplace misbehavior. Led to yesterday's upsetting events. All employees are hereby directed to give a thorough reading to Repcon's sexual harassment and workplace behavior policies. Also, while it's not explicitly stated in the employee handbook, unauthorized use of the military hardware against fellow employees is grounds for... They found the stealth boys, didn't they? And they went and had fun with them. Yeah. Shipment sent back. We're sending back two crate... Oh, devices labeled stealth boys to you. According to the manifest, each crate contained one gross, 144. The device is a result of employee misbehavior, not mine. One crate was open and was missing five. Sorry about that. Sincerely, Sanjeev Rajan, custodian. Okay, so we don't have two gross of stealth boys. We had five, of which I've got a few. Okay, I guess I can't make my way over that way. Let's see if there is anything else to be had up. Okay. Here, get. Nope. I'm falling down. Ow. Damn it. Son of a gun! Ow! Give me my arms and legs back, please. Okay. Okay. Ow. Did I get a tripwire? And a trap? Oh my god. And another trap. Jeez. Disarm it. Thank you. Goodness. Oh, God. I destroyed everything, didn't I? Man. Ow. Okay, so I have this caravan shotgun. I can repair you, can't I? Yeah, we'll get you repaired up. Oh, man, that is all kinds of silly. Ow. Okay. Walking away. This is why we carry all the medical supplies and aid. Whoops. What'd I just do? We'll use one of these. Okay. There we are. All back up and happy. And I don't know what I ate, but man, that sucks. God, that's... I am amazed I'm not dead. Okay, there goes the healing powder. 308 round, that's sniper rounds. Always handy to have. Okay. Jet. Okay. All right, Eddie, let's get out of this room before we die horribly because of traps that Harlan didn't even bother to tell me about. Thanks, Dick. Why? Why would you do that? Oh, God. There we are. Now. Okay, weapons. I took a couple of shotguns, didn't I? Thought I would. Maybe I'd just get the rounds from them. 20 gauge round. Hydra. Oh man, I wasted some Hydra. Oh, that sucks. Alright. So according to that dude, I'm not even gonna bother. According to that dude, he set up a kill zone down here and took out a few Nightkin for me. Thank you. We'll have those back. Hello, you're awfully big, but you don't appear to be shooting me.
Antler says you are the one killing my kin. Antler says you must die.
Well, screw Antler. Let him up here, Eddie. Or just kill him, I don't care. Davison, whoever that was. Why did my grenade hotkey? Do I not have any grenades? I thought I had some grenades. Alright, we'll search Davison here and see what the heck he has on there. A bumper sword, which is a big killy thing, and Davison's key. Oh, what the heck was Davison? You must be Antler. You must have been the one giving him the directions to kill. There we are. And at least according to the thing, empty filing cabinets. Come on. 9mm round, I'll take him. Empty. Baseball. I appreciate the assist. Let me have some fun. have to leave Spaceball behind for a little while. See what we can do. 8 bottle caps. This hasn't been a very profitable trip down here. I've used a lot of ammo. And I'm just going to make sure that what the hell is this place anyway? Ooh. Oh, wow. Okay. And in all that time, none of the Nightkin discovered that switch. Paint gun, fishing battery. This is a crafter's paradise. Wow, okay. Alrighty. So we have... scrap metal. Lots of stuff to be had. And I gotta be honest, breaking character here for just a minute, I have come in here so many times and just gotten fed up and killed everybody that I really honestly don't know what to expect. Radiation, that's what I should expect. I should expect some radiation. Although this is awesome. Okay, reloading bench. Nice, lathe for no apparent reason. Holy crap. There's all kinds of... Mojave Wasteland. Okay, so there's a way in and out through the wasteland. How handy. What are you? Okay. Control panel. Entrance to nothing. Are you kidding me? Oh boy. Okay. Implants, stealth nanobots. Yes, thank you. Stimpak, Mentats. Alrighty. Now we're finally getting space suit. I'm game. Space suit helmet. Alrighty. Conductor, pilot light, plenty of Abraxo cleaner, toolbox. What is in the toolbox? Everybody wait and see. Duct tape and paint gun. Excuse me. That is one bright damned computer. Okay, all right, buddy. Let's, first, let's find out where... Are you an honor student? Stop. Why, yes. Or at least Eddie's son is an honor student. Good on ya. Let's go report. First, I want to see where the heck this ladder goes that comes out in the wasteland somewhere. Let's... Okay, so I pop up here. Where is here? Where is here? Where are we? Okay, there's the... There's... Okay, so we're not... Too, I hope I'm not, like, rocked off or anything. Oh, okay. So I pop up out here. Okay. Sorry if you guys can't see much right now. Launch music signal found. Launch music signal. Yeah, we haven't really... Black Mountain Radio. Okay, happy trail.
Howdy. My name is Jed Masterson, and I'm a caravan boss for the Happy Trails Caravan Company. If you're hearing this, I have a job offer for you. Happy Trails is organizing an expedition north into Utah, off the Long 15, and we need people. We're looking for caravan guards, prospectors, couriers.
Yes.
If you're used to humping it across the waste, straight toward trouble, we want you.
Okay.
If you got a pit boy, we definitely want you.
Well, guess what?
On the other hand, if you're a greenhorn or a city slicker spinning tales about your skills, you can kindly go hang. If we like your gumption, we'll pay you square and treat you fair. Find me, Jed Masterson.
Alrighty, so we'll check that out, one of these. Mojave music. Okay. Mysterious broadcast. It's not that mysterious, that's music. Radio New Vegas.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay.
Has your life taken a turn? Do troubles beset you? Has fortune left you behind?
No.
If so, the Sierra Madre Casino, in all its glory, is inviting you to begin again.
No.
Come to a place where wealth, excitement, and intrigue await around every...
Nope, don't trust her. Don't trust her at all. What's this mysterious broadcast? It's really strong, whatever it is. We'll check it out later. Okay. Do, 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 do. Doorway. In we go. I'm gonna have to get a night's sleep one of these days. There we are. Great. Are you going off to kill? Yep, you are. There we are. Turned one of them into a very solid pile of ash. Thank you, Eddie. I guess. I mean, you do kind of take the fun out of it for me, but I can live with that. Oh, wait a minute. Can we use this intercom to contact them?
Stop messing around with the intercom, Smoothskin.
Okay, got
Let's
it.
Hope you do.
Oh, I want to kill that guy. I want to kill him. I really do. Like bad attitudes. Really don't like bad attitudes. Okay. You know, we've done a lot of exploring. Okay. Well, let's go report to Jason. Let him know that these so-called demons are taken care of. There we are. It does get dark in here. And now I'm not too worried about stuff. Okay. Jason. No. Don't steal retcon test site requires. Hello, Jason?
Is the way clear?
Yes, the demons are gone.
Praise the Creator and bless you, Wanderer. The way is clear. I will lead my flock through the basement to the sacred site. I hope you will come find us there, Wanderer. There is much to be done.
What? Really? I got rid of your demons. Now just get... Okay, head to the Repcon basement and talk to Jason Bright about what comes next. Okay, we'll follow everybody. And we have ghouls in spacesuits. We're just gonna follow everybody. Really, guys? Come on. Where is everybody going? Okay. You forget something? Okay. Here we go. Down we go. All right. So you guys knew about all of this before you sent me down here? Is that it? Really? Did you have to kick the barrel? This place is... See, two can do that. Okay.
You did good. Hey,
that's Harlan.
Skin. Never thought I'd get out of that room.
Goodbye, Harlan.
Later.
Okay.
I waited to speak with you one last time before I descended to the launch pad, Wanderer.
Okay.
I want you to know that we will remember for all eternity how you delivered us to the threshold of the Great Journey.
You're welcome.
Our preparations are nearly complete, but the rockets that will carry us to salvation are yet missing vital components.
So you're going to blast off
if
into
you would
space.
Still help us, Wanderer, speak to Chris. He can tell you what is missing. There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here was a blessing. We will remember you always.
Yeah, you are going to save.
Yes. The rockets will convey us to our promised land in the far beyond. Vision upon vision has confirmed it.
Okay. Yeah. Are you sure those rockets will work? Let's talk about Chris.
After all that you have done for us, I suppose you deserve to know everything. When Chris came to us, we tried to convince him that he was human. But this only angered him. He seemed lost.
Lost.
We decided to
Loony.
Let him stay with us for a few days.
Nuts.
Over the course of which we learned that his technical skills far surpassed our own.
Crazy face.
It became clear that the Creator had sent him to us to ensure the success of the Great Journey. Equally clear was that Chris should labor in blessed ignorance of his humanity.
Oh, really?
And his inability to make the journey himself.
Okay.
It is no coincidence that two humans have been vital to the success
it
of the
no
Great Journey.
It is no coincidence. Okay.
It is my belief that the Creator sent you and Chris to expiate the sins of your kind against mine. Your redeemers both.
So you're going to leave Chris behind, aren't you?
Such is the Creator's will. Vision upon vision has shown me that were Chris to accompany us, he would die in minutes.
Ah, okay.
The radiation around the launch pad alone would kill Chris in minutes. The radioactivity of the far beyond is much stronger.
Yeah, radioactivity in space goes a little nuts. You know what? It really is none of my business.
Chris shall be declared the saint of the Great Journey before we depart. I hope this will ease his sadness.
Yeah, goodbye, Jason.
There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here was a blessing. We will remember you always.
Well,
hey.
Good luck, mate, I guess. And you, I gotta talk to you.
Jason says that I am to cooperate with you on the final tasks necessary to launch the Great Journey.
Open your eyes. You called me ugly? Really? Okay, so the Great Journey will...
Obviously. It's taken months, but I've nearly got them in working order. Soon they'll take us to the far beyond.
Well, not...
I was skeptical at first, of course, being a man of science.
Nothing, never mind.
Jason is certain.
Okay.
And I believe in Jason.
All righty. You... Sure, how can I help?
I was close to completing work on the rockets before we were driven into hiding on the top floor.
Okay.
Two components were missing.
Okay.
A quantity of isotope 239 igniting agent and a set of thrust control modules.
Thrust control modules.
The igniting agent is highly radioactive and
decays quickly.
Okay. That's why we can't use the drums that leak down on the launch pad.
All right.
It's no longer potent enough.
Okay.
I need you to find an intact, shielded container of the igniting agent.
Astoundingly.
As for the thrust control modules, they were custom built for these rockets. They won't even launch without them.
Okay. You're crazy. You're loony. I do have questions, but not yet. Let's go for the igniting agent, shall
we? Very well. We don't need a huge amount. Two to three liters should be enough.
Yeah, do you have any tips for tracking this stuff down?
Repcon has been ransacked so many times by scavengers, it's hard to know where the components might turn up. If they turn up. Jason has mentioned some industrial ruins to the east that are supposed to be highly radioactive.
Okay, handy. Can you give me more? Is that why that's...
I'd start by visiting local junk merchants or traders and see if that turns anything up.
Alrighty, I'm gonna get going. Crazy sack of... What the hell is wrong with him? So we gotta go... Let's see here. Oop. Quests. Yeah, this one. Find atomic fuel for rockets. What have we got here? So it's apparently over Repcon test site. There's Novak. So it's just on the other side of Novak. I think we need to get away from here anyway. Let's go track down some of this stuff. Maybe have a night's sleep. We'll stop in Novak and enjoy our hotel room. Okay, good. That's there. Off this way. So that'll be easier to get to. Yeah, I think we're going to have a stop in Novak. Grab a night's sleep. Then we'll go search for this stuff in the daytime. Alright, I've had a good night's sleep. I have replaced my caravan shotgun with this single shotgun. I don't know if it's going to be any better, but it can't really be any worse. You better not be a raider. We're coming in to cause trouble. Mercenary. Oh, we've got merchant. Hello.
Hey there. Need anything?
Always. Let me see what you got.
Sure. Here's what I've got.
Any moment now. Come on. There we go. Okay. All righty. So, where was I headed? Basically right across the road. Right? Yeah. Basically right across the road and down a spell. Oh, hello. What is this? Scavenger in a very interesting suit. We got this one, Mr. Rad Ickles Journal. Okay. Isotope 239 igniting agent and a radiation suit. Okay, what did we have here? We had storage room safe. Okay. So we've got a storage room over there to check out. Stealth Boy shipment update. Midnight Ranch attacks, which we took care of. Screams of Brahmin. Most of what is recorded here is a mess of incomprehensible psychotic gibberish. Excuse me. Seems to express a general frustration towards a set of Brahmin who are allegedly keeping the author awake at night by screaming inside his head whenever he closes his... Well, we took care of that for you, mate. Okay, Mr. Radical. Day one, love the suit. Can scavenge anywhere now. Screw the rads. I hereby christen myself Mr. Rad Ickle. Get it? Ha. Day four. Suit passed first test with flying yellow colors. Overnight visit to Yucca Mountain. Didn't go too deep because something big moved around further down tunnel. Rad level high, even where I was. And I didn't feel a tickle. Go, rad suit, go. Day five, vomited all morning. Oh, not good. Didn't splash on suit, or I'd be pissed. Must be something I ate. Guess what? I don't think it was. Day 9, exciting. Ran across old woman's scrapyard. Bought glowing container for measly 50 caps. Heading down to Clark Field to prove suit at higher rad levels. If it holds up, I'm going to pop this jar of goop open and pour it all over me. I bet I could swim in this stuff if I had enough of it. Oh, crap. I can't read the last word. Really? Okay, well, I don't think it worked out too well for him. Challenges? Really? Okay, kill Mr. House with a 9. Okay. We'll go back to notes because I don't know what the heck that was. Okay, so we've got the 239 stuff. Let's go back to Jason. Chris, sorry, dude. I needed to sleep.
We discussed.
I found the entire container of the igniting agent.
Yes, that's the stuff. Now all I need is the thrust control modules.
Alrighty. Any tips in there?
Scavengers wouldn't know the value of the modules just by looking at them.
All right.
If you know any junk dealer.
Okay. Alrighty.
Bye.
Bye. And just because I want to. Miscellaneous. Bobby pin. We'll drop those 9 of things and. We'll drop that thing. I don't really care about it. Wait a minute, didn't I pick up a whole bunch of, there they are. Rocket souvenir! 69 of them. I can't remove quest items from my inventory. Crap. Okay. Off we go one more time, Eddie. We gotta get another component for these rockets here. Okay. Alrighty. Well, he did say some junk dealers. And this appears to be an old lady with bunch of dog. Gah! Get. What is that? What is that? You guys see that? I don't know. Okay. Nice doggies.
Hi there.
Hi.
I'm old lady Gibson.
You don't look like an old lady.
I've got odds and ends for sale, and I'm pretty good at fixing things, too.
Okay.
You might have noticed the very large building just north of here. That's Helios 1. The NCR runs the place, so it's off limits to prospectors.
Yeah, I know Helios 1. Hey, do you have any thrust control modules from Repcon in stock?
As it so happens, I do have some thrust modules, but they're expensive. 500 caps worth of expensive.
500? Lady, what are you nuts? Yes. Yes. Give me just a moment here, Miss Gibson. Just a moment. Just
Subject E. What the? Diagnosis complete. Begin recording. What? My name is Whitley. I'm a researcher at Adams Air Force Base. Until recently, I was in charge of the DiraFrame reinforcement project for the combat model iBots.
Log playback continue.
iBot DiraFrame Subject E is both the prototype and the last functional model in this test group. I was prepared to make several significant upgrades to the machines. However, as the project was canceled and all DiraFrame assets are being diverted to Hellfire Armor, I am sending this model to the Navarro outpost.
Okay, Eddie, are you all right? Log playback, continue.
If you're listening to this log from one of our Enclave outposts in Chicago, Give this unit whatever repairs it needs so it can continue to Navarro.
Uh-huh. Eddie's lost his brain. Now, dealing with the old lady. Dealing with the old lady. We have meeting people. Speech plus 10. Boop. And medicine, science, guns, repair. I'm also thirsty. So, hi.
So, you're back. Now, where did we leave off?
The things that I need, the things about those thrust control modules.
Still got the...
Yeah, guess what? But you're gonna cut the price to 250 because I'm just such a charming fella.
Yes, you are quite the smooth talker. What the hell? 250 it is.
Why, thank you. Right, there you go.
Pleasure doing business with you.
It's pleasure doing business with you. Hey, well,
so you're back. Now, where did we leave off?
While I'm talking to you, yeah, what do you know about Helios 1?
The way I heard it, the Brotherhood of Steel ran the place before the NCR took it away from them. I'm not sure who started shooting first.
Okay.
But when it was over, the Brotherhood, with all their fancy armor and weapons, was on the run. Nobody's heard from them since.
That's a shame. I kind of like the Brotherhood. They're loonies too. Why did people call you Old Lady Gibson?
Well, I'll give you a hint. They used to just call me Gibson. I hope you can figure out the rest. I don't mind, to be honest. Living long is a real accomplishment these days.
I agree, but you don't look...
Remains to be seen if I end up dying peaceful in my bed.
I hope you do. What have you got for sale?
Happy to do it.
Let's see here. And I'm happy with that. I shall accept.
Thanks.
No problem.
Take care.
Have a wonderful day. Well, if you're done talking nonsense, let's get back to Jason. All right, let's go. What the hell? That is so weird. Okay. All righty, here we are. Back at the cap. Let's go into the basement. I wonder if that thing's been there the whole time and I just never bothered checking it out. Hi, Chris. Guess what?
Have you found the components we discussed?
I certainly did. There you go. Thrust control modules.
Indeed you did. And they seem to be in excellent condition.
All right, the rockets are set to go, right?
Yes. I'll tell Jason that the great journey can begin.
Sweet.
We have everything we need to launch the rockets, Jason. The great journey can begin.
Okay.
Gather all. May the Creator guide my words and help me speak true.
Oh, God.
The Almighty Creator has seen fit to answer our prayers.
Blah, blah,
blah.
The
time has come for us to board the rockets and begin the great journey. Though it may seem that all humans despise us, the Creator has seen fit to instruct us differently.
Really?
The journey ahead would have been impossible if not for the intercession of two human friends, one new, the other a long-abiding companion. To our new friend, we say thanks.
He's talking about you.
Promise never to forget how we cleared from
and me,
our path
but mainly you. You're human.
To stay our journey. But to Chris, we owe more than thanks. Chris, you have made this great journey a reality.
Aww.
From this moment forward, you will be remembered as the saint of the great journey.
See, you're human.
We shall never forget you.
You're the saint. Congratulations.
I ask that you forgive us, Chris, and give us your blessing. And we bestow ours upon you. Seekers, board the rockets. Take your seats. The great journey awaits.
Go on, everybody.
To the promised land we go. To the far beyond.
Hello.
Hey.
Morning.
Hi, good morning. Hi, everybody. Alrighty.
Did you hear him? My God, you were right all along. I'm no ghoul. They were just using me.
Well, kind of. They used us both a little bit. They'd take you if they could, Chris, but you'd die.
And dying would be worse than this?
Yes.
Used up and thrown away like garbage?
Yes, trust me. They're going to revere you as a saint, Chris.
Oh, so I've redeemed the human race, is that it?
Yes.
What a crock. The human race can't stand me.
I don't know, you're not all that bad. I mean, you called me ugly, it's just... That's not true, Chris, you're all right.
So, you want me to accompany you on your adventures across the wasteland, is that it?
Sure. There's a little town called Novak down the road, we'll check that out.
Life among humans again?
Yeah!
That's what you're suggesting?
Yes, they're cool, trust me.
I guess it's the only chance I've
Come
got.
Come on, Chris, you gotta
Maybe
do this.
Maybe it'll be different this time. I was never a saint before.
Nope.
I can't believe I'm agreeing to this, but I'll give it a try.
Give it a go.
You go launch the rockets. I'm on my way to Novak.
Yeah. Yeah, and I'll go launch the rockets. Where do we launch the rockets? And that would make sense. Okay. Aha! Ta-da! I am here! Yay! You ready to launch some wackos into space? Okay. Activate navigation. Okay, the console seems to have something to do with the course plotted for the rockets, but you can't make heads or tails out of how it works. Science 55 required. Should have gained a level. Okay, let's launch some wackos out into space. Ooh. Flight of the Valkyries. My God, are they actually going to work? Good. Alrighty. Okay. Can I? There we go. Alrighty. And the doors close, and I level up. And so now I could get. I was two away from doing whatever the hell that was doing. On the deal. Lockpick, I seem to be happy with. Guns, I seem to be happy with. Barter, I could probably use a little bit. Sneak, I could definitely. Excuse me. We're gonna get sneak up to 50. And that leaves me. That leaves me. 6 skill points. So I think what I'm gonna do. Let's get my science up to almost 60. There we go. Alrighty, let's see here. What do we have here? Junk rounds, no. Light touch, no. Sneering imperialist. You don't take kindly to raiders, junkies, or tribals trying to settle or stay alive in civilized lands. Against dirty raiders and jungle and Zions, tribals give you 15% more damage. And have a bonus to hit in, but no, not really. Scrounger perk, you find considerably more ammunition in containers than you know. That's a possibility. That's a good possibility. Quick draw. Nah, usually if I am up. Yeah, I'm okay. Iron handshake. Like replacing them. You can install up to 2 implants in each arm, maybe later. Grunt, just good honest infantry work. I do 25% more damage with 9mm and 45 auto pistols and SMGs, service rifles, assault and marksman carp. It's a possibility. My legs, while using a rifle or similar two-handed, your accuracy in VATS and bullet time is significantly. That's a possibility because I don't use VATS all that much, but I should use more bullet time. I don't know. Shotgun surgeon, maybe fortune finder will get me more. I'm not too real worried about that one. Bloody mess is fun, but... Ooh, 5% extra damage with all weapons. Now that's a possibility. Comprehension, double the bonus from reading magazines and 1 additional point from skill books. Yeah. attention. No, wait. Light machine guns, frag grenades, grenade rifles, and launchers. Combat knives. That's a possibility. Wasn't there a cowboy perk too? I could. I don't use vats enough for that to really be. But scrounger, I like because I'm always. 5% extra damage with all weapons. I like it. We shall do it. Okay. So the ghouls are gone. Chris is in Novak. I want to get out of here. Alrighty.
They got spies all over.
Who? What are you talking about?
Who sent you? I ain't talking. They tried to get me to talk before, but I didn't say nothing. And I don't aim to now, by gum.
Okay. I don't mean any harm.
We'll just see about that. You come any closer and I'm liable to stick you with my sticking knife. Old Sticky's feeling mighty ornery this day.
Old Sticky, huh? We can talk from this distance.
You sure now? It's kind of hard to hear you.
Well, make up your mind. Said you'd stab me with that dirty knife.
Okay, just speak up a little. But not so much that they hear you. They got what? People everywhere. What? Always listening.
What? You're freaking crazy. Goodbye.
If anyone...
Uh-huh. No bark, Noonan. I don't know. Victor, you've been hanging around here an awful long time for... Okay. Thought you were making your way to Vegas. Ugh. I generally don't like robots. And you're talking crazy now, too. What the hell is going on? Let's go... up and tell Manny... Hi, Chris.
How you doing?
Doing okay. Let's go. Hi, you're
with the ghouls. I'm counting on you.
Yeah, guess what? The ghouls are no longer at Repcon.
Really? Unbelievable, man. I knew that wasn't gonna be easy.
You didn't see the three rockets shoot off into the...
Like you've been through a lot.
Now, about the man I'm looking for.
Okay, I'll tell you everything I know, like I promised. The guy you're looking for, Benny, he was traveling with some members from my old gang. They were going to Boulder City.
Any idea why they went that way?
No clue. I know Benny hadn't paid up yet. Maybe that was where they were supposed to get square.
Okay. And Boulder City?
It's straight up Route 93 from here. Just keep following the road north.
Thank you.
Hope that helps. I owed you.
That you do. I don't care about any of those things.
Yeah.
Okay. I am going to sit here in front of you and do something. I am going to eat a steak. So there. Huh? What? No. We're... Log off for now. Okay, we're going to... That's where I wanted to go. Those are amazing. Okay. There. What does bobby pins and batteries and ammunition box? Do not steal from the shop. Doing okay. Alrighty, so we have gotten rid of the ghouls. We know which way our guys are going. But I don't feel like I'm quite done with Novak. We haven't even met the guy that sits up there at night. So let's take a nap. And when night falls, we'll come out. We'll introduce ourselves to the other sniper, okay? And I may have you hang out here for a little while. I'm not quite sure. But nonetheless, I'm in my hotel room. I have teddy bears. We could watch TV, maybe. I don't know. It is dark. All right, for now, we're going to take a nap, and we're going to introduce ourselves to the Nightside Sniper, because we haven't yet, and I hadn't realized that, but we're rid of the ghouls, we know where our guys are going, we know where our quest is going to take us, and I will see you guys on the next episode.